Hello friends, so today I will be taking you through the operation of hydrant. This is the fire hydrant system. This is the wheel which is used to open the fire hydrant system. This is the locking pin where you couple the hose reel. This is a typical fire hose box. If you open the hose box, ideally the hose box must be open, always in open condition. You find hoses here and a nozzle. Now I will take you through the operation part of the fire hydrant system. You carefully take out the hose reel from the fire hose box. You place it properly so that it is easy for you to run. Then you remove the lock of the header. You insert the coupling by pulling the locking pin. Now if you see, the hose reel is intact with the hydrant system. Now the process of using the hose reel is, you hold it from its side and you take it across. Open it to the length, place it there. This is the fire nozzle, hose reel nozzle. You pull the locks apart and place the nozzle. This is the proper way in which you fit the hose reel and start the fire hydrant function.